I can look at the DNA of your kids and compare it to yours and be like, oh, look, a Kent has produced a non-Kent. There's evidence of this. So I can believe that you, a Kent, has produced a non-Kent by looking at the evidence, just like I can prove that a cow or an amoeba has produced a non-amoeba by looking at the DNA evidence. So I can be justified in both without ever having to see a Kent produce a non-Kent.
I think we are watching visible evidence that our public school produces morons.